It's currently midnight for when I'm recording this, and why not do some midnight longathon? What could possibly go wrong? Obligatory for me to go, scientist, and then just kind of press the attack button. For example, this citron here. If I can hit a shot. Yeah, they're dead. And I do need to go to. One kill so far. Two kills. Three kills. Yep, okay, got crunch mode. Goodbye, enemy team. One kill. Two kills, oh shit, ah damn it, I got shot. But luckily here, no one can aim. So that takes away your benefit. So that adds a benefit of you being able to hit your shots when they can. On top of the fact that, you can hit pretty much the entire team if they're on point. And also you're still a scientist, which means you move quickly. And I just walked into that shot and somehow did not die. But that coin did die. I'm sorry for these plants, having to deal with the epitome of skill here. And why do I still have... Why do I have the line fuel station on? What was I thinking when I was doing this? What's obvious, has pop. Oh, is that rules in this game mode? Well, they're gonna die. Instantly. Playing Blair kill streak. Playing Blair kill streak. I love him Blair kill streak. Got my health bar back. Citron. Ah, oh, damn it. Fucking shot shot. Fortunately, in this game mode, this part of the map, no one's together because they're all fucking dead from the fucking scientist, but. But that was a very, very skillful game. I rambled a fuck ton there. Let's go on to the point game where I regret living. Hey, 14 players. So I'm now on the plant team, also known as the pain team, because this will be painful. Case in point. Pain. Least predictable cusp pop ever right there. This person is going foot soldier. Yeah, there's just no winning in this game mode. There's losing, and there's losing. You just lose as plants. You can't kill scientists. Not from part 2, but it is worse because you have to deal with chompers and imps and those are terrible. The game is balanced in part 2, but it's not fun. It's a trade-off of no balance and like fun half the time, or no balance, or balance. Okay, so just stop rambling. Do an actual commentary. Okay, so don't know who to go. I think probably gonna have to split this out as necros to have any chance of winning. The only way you can hit people in this game mode is if you literally have aim assist, and by aim assist I mean like the PC aim assist. Like what PC player fucking hell, how do you even fucking hit me? Aim assist that PC players think console players have. There, finally did it. Let's go. But now I die. I'm not even doing good on my team, man. You're too fast for the aim assist to even work. I I want to do best in the team. I don't want to be beaten by someone who's ranked zero. Isn't working, so I guess I'm gonna have to try a different character. Good old reliable E6, Sean, please save me. Impeach. That phrase are dumb. So I roll through them, get the scientists to half health so I get to share the 11. Impede, slow them down, let me get some damage in, and then hopefully like me or my teammates can go and finish the job. It's going to be pretty hard to do stuff though when I drive my citron ball around like I'm a drunk alcoholic. I'm several class A drugs. Why do people go healing colleges? They suck. Especially in this game mode, the spring is 3.5 meters long. I think iron pick can be better here because I have a lot more splash damage, and the only way I'm gonna hit someone is splash damage. Oh, I have to go direct hit. Yeah, I don't think I'm getting first or even second. I'm gonna have to fight my way for third place. Okay, well that was an absolutely terrible game there. If you like this video, like, subscribe, do all that stuff, and goodbye.